to the church in this age. God is speaking to the church in this age, asking, where is the fear of God in this generation? Where is the fear of God even in the church? God is asking, as a son honors his father, that if you are a son, you honor your father. And if you are a master, you honor the master, all your boss. And God asks, if then I am your father, where is my honor? God is asking, if then he is our dad, he is our father, where is the honor of God? The honor of God in the church, the honor of God in the nation, the honor of God in the ministers, the honor of God in the priest, the honor of God in Christians. Where is that honor? God is asking, where is that honor? For he say, and if I am a master, where is the fear? Where is that fear? Where is the reverence? If God is the master, where is the reverence? That is the message that God is asking to the church. That if God is the master, where is the reverence? Where is the fear of God? God is speaking to the church. He is speaking to the priest. He is speaking to all people, to women, to men. That where is the fear of God with men, with men, with women?